So one night when my family and I were gathered round the dinner table, I said, kids, if you could go anywhere in this great big world now, where'd you like to go to? They said, Dad, we want to see the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. They picked the biggest ball.